I'm not anti-vax. I'm not anti-medicine. I'm not anti-science. I didn't come to my current vaccination status by studying black history or watching Donald Trump press conferences. I have nothing but the utmost respect for every healthcare worker and person in Orlando and all across the world that have worked tirelessly to keep us safe. My mom has worked in healthcare for a really long time. I thank God, I'm grateful that I live in a society where vaccines are possible and we can protect ourselves and have the means to protect ourselves in the first place. But with that being said, it is my belief that the vaccine status of every person should be their own choice and completely up to them without bullying, without being pressured, or without being forced into doing so. I'm not ashamed to say that I'm uncomfortable with taking the vaccine at this time. I've had COVID in the past, and so our understanding of antibodies, of natural immunity has changed a great deal from the onset of the pandemic and is still evolving. I understand that the vaccine would help if you catch COVID and you'll be able to have less symptoms from contracting it. But with me having COVID in the past and having antibodies with my current age group and physical fitness level, it's not necessarily a fear of mine. Taking the vaccine, like I said, it would decrease my chances of having a severe reaction, but it does open me up to the, albeit rare, chance, but the possibility of having an adverse reaction to the vaccine itself.